and welcome to Vlogmas Day 17. I'm actually on my way into London Central to meet some of my old workmates for a nice lunch. So I started a new job last month, which is going really well. That's why I'm here in Canary Wharf area. Before that, I actually worked Central, like kind of near Liverpool Street, Bank, that sort of area. So yeah, I'm heading back in that way to go for a nice lunch. I think we're going to like a Turkish restaurant, which will be nice. Yeah, so nice little way to spend the afternoon. And like I said before, today's my last day in the office, which is awesome. I'm so excited to fly home tomorrow. So yeah, I'm starting to feel like I'm properly winding down now for Christmas, which is really nice. Look, it's the gherkin up close. I don't know if I've ever paid attention walking past here and noticed that I've been going past the gherkin, but there you go. Just back from lunch. It was really, really nice. So nice catching up with my old workmates, and we had lovely Turkish food, and I'm just heading back to the office now, so just gotta get through the afternoon. So I'm back home now after work. It was my last day in the office, so I was really excited to leave, knowing that I'm not gonna be back for almost 3 weeks. Yay! I am actually working over the Christmas period, obviously other than the days off, but I'm gonna be working remotely from Ireland, which is really nice because it's so just chilled working from home. Like, I do really enjoy it. You obviously completely cut out your commute time, and it means like I can use like my lunchtime and stuff far more productively. And tomorrow I'm actually working from home, but from my flat, and then I fly to Ireland tomorrow evening. You can probably hear in my voice that my throat's a little bit sore today. I think it's just like remnants of whatever this virus was that I had at the weekend. So yeah, that's sort of clinging on. We are just getting ready to do presents and stuff. My boyfriend needs to wrap a few more. So we're gonna chill for a bit. I've actually just started to put The Grinch on the TV. And yeah, we're gonna watch that and then exchange some presents.
I've got all the presents lined up, ready to go. So excited. I love exchanging presents.
So the present exchange has happened. I'm always like super curious to know what people get each other for Christmas, so I'll let you guys know what we got each other. I actually got my boyfriend the Apple AirPods, because I knew it was something that like he wouldn't buy for himself, but I was quite nervous about it. I wasn't sure if he would want them, and I think even he himself was not sure whether he wanted them, but I think he's happy with it. So it's really good. A lot of the retailers now are offering like exchange until the end of January, even though like I purchased these in the Black Friday sale. So yeah, it's really good that like it gives you that extra bit of time to gift your present, and then if the person doesn't want it, you could always change it, Rachel from Friends style. No, but I knew this was like a bit of a risk getting this one, but he's happy with them, so hopefully he enjoys using them. And so the other like bigger present, this is like the medium sized present, was just a really nice passport cover, like a quite a fancy one, because he's been doing a lot of traveling for work and stuff, so I thought that'd be quite nice. He was really happy with that one. And then we just get each other like lots of little bits. Like I got him some chocolates and some Jack Daniel's sauces for cooking with, because he's always cooking, and he's always using like lots of different like barbecue sauces, smoky sauces and stuff. So yeah. And then the main present that he got me is actually this Foreo Luna 2, I think it's called, which is basically like a facial massager, but you use it for like cleansing your face. I think it like this side you use for cleansing, and then this side's like more of a massage. And I've seen these everywhere. Like I watch a lot of like evening routines, morning routines, like beauty routines, that sort of stuff on YouTube, and like nearly everyone I watch has one of these things and raves about it. So
I know my sister will often message my boyfriend like coming up to Christmas or my birthday or something, if there's something that she's got in mind that she thinks that I will like, when she's already got me sorted from her, like she's already got my presents. So he did say that she had messaged about that one. But then he also got me this monkey gin, which, oh my god, is like my favorite gin, but I've never actually had a bottle of it. I think it's quite expensive. I just know that when I've had it like out, when I've been out like in a bar or something, and it's so nice. He also got me like, you know, one of those little tile things that you can put on stuff so you don't lose it, because I'm always losing my stuff, like I'm terrible. So I have to decide what valuable that's gonna go on. I actually might even put it, I nearly thought I lost this, which is my hard drive for my laptop, which is like has so much golden stuff on there because that's where I do all my editing. Although I do double back up everything now. I actually have like a, what would you call it, like I have a large hard drive that you actually have to plug in to the wall, and I back up my portable hard drive on that very regularly, because if you'll remember earlier this year I had an issue where one of my hard drives just died, and it's so expensive to try and get your data from it. You're lucky if you can even get your data from it. I managed to get a little bit from it, but not a lot. So yeah, I was lucky in that case. I hadn't done the double backup like I'm talking about now, but actually I had kept the memory cards with the original footage on it. So that's the only reason that I managed to salvage my Walt Disney World trip from the year before. So anyway, that was a tangent. What were we talking about before that? We were oh, the tracker tile, yes. Anyway, so something else that I wanted to share with you guys now that it's all been finalized. So I'm actually moving house in January, and for the very first time in my whole entire life, I'm going to be living by myself. So the plan is basically that at some point, probably towards the back end of next year, me and my boyfriend will move in together. It kind of just occurred to me that actually I'll never have another opportunity to live by myself if I don't do it now. And like immediately, as soon as I made the decision to do it, I felt so happy and excited about it. I've always wanted to live by myself. So yeah, like my boyfriend lives here by himself in a small apartment, and I'm gonna be moving into a similar size small apartment. And I just think it's an experience that I really wanna have. And obviously, if the next stage is like moving in together, you know, you'd hope that that's for life then. So really, this is the only time that I will get the opportunity to live by myself. Living by yourself in London is oftentimes not practical because it's so expensive, or like you end up in a tiny apartment. And I just have recently moved jobs, so I've recently had like a salary increase, and so it's just perfect. Everything has just lined up that it's perfect timing for me to do this now. And so I'm thinking like it'll be for, I guess, 6 months to a year that I'm living by myself, and I'll just have to suck up the fact that it's going to be expensive and I'll have to cut back in other areas. But I think it's totally going to be worth it. So I'm so excited for that. That's actually happening like mid-January. So I'm so excited, and I'm happy to share that news. And what I will do is certainly vlog the whole experience so you guys can like move in with me. And it will make things a lot easier for me in terms of like doing videos for my channel, because oftentimes I'll come home and like I tend to do my sit down videos in my sitting room, but that's a shared space with my housemate, so it can often be quite awkward for me to do my YouTube stuff, whereas now I'll just be free to like do it wherever, whenever I want in my apartment. So yeah, I'm so excited for that. I actually, in the Black Friday sales, treated myself also to this is like my last little splurge. I was looking through the Black Friday sales just saying, right, I'm gonna get something for my new apartment, treat myself. And eventually I settled on an espresso machine. So I've got a brand new Nespresso machine sitting in my flat, and I haven't opened it yet. I'm saving it for the apartment. So yeah,
All very exciting, but I have now rambled on for like 10 minutes. So what I'm gonna do is I'm actually gonna leave this vlog here because we're gonna enjoy our last evening together before I leave to go back to Ireland tomorrow. I will actually see my boyfriend in between Christmas and New Year, but that's gonna be, I guess, yeah, like a week and a half away. So I'm gonna chill and enjoy the rest of my evening. I hope you're all having a lovely evening and I will see you guys tomorrow for a very exciting day as we travel back to Ireland. Thank you for watching. Bye.